the constitution of Bahari Level Task Force and the chairmanship of Sri T. A. Nair, as per this, the recommendations include, all scheduled banks should achieve 20% growth per annum in their credit delivered to NSEs. Then all scheduled banks should provide at least 60% of their advances to the NSE sector. Then all scheduled commercial banks should achieve 15% annual